So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. We just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah, here. Been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied to find me.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move the supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. Well, there's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Oh, sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Something. Hold on. Look out below.
Thanks. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Ugh. I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Jinxed it.
I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Who the hell?
Crap. Hey! Nice move!
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
You think she's with Drake? Gotta be. Some of the men said they heard it. Sounds like a party. Stay alert, gentlemen.
Might be worth a shot. Elena, come on.
I'm in. Go.
Holy shit, the car. There's two of them. They're getting away.
Okay, pretty sure we lost them.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him. Look at that elevator.
It's massive.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Well, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I just looked it up. Refreshing. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. Nothing yet. I'm gonna climb higher. I need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it!
Is there ever a doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea. I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go. We did it! I'm coming! Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to... Oh, never mind.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
Knock them down!
Lena, you still with me?
Ah!
sitting duck in there.
Hurry!
I'm moving, Nate.
Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
We earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Here goes nothing.
It's no use. The current's too strong.
Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Happened to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Go.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Oh. Seen that come. And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
Yeah. We're good. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up. That elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're 2 for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Ah, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. Okay, here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights.
Here, give me a hand with this.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me up. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
What?
Oh, I hate bridges!
Oh, hell. Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate?
Hang on!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
It's okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick! Huh? So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. An opening up there. Avery sure picked a
cold pile. Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh? By your lonesome? Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Thank you. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
Oh, my God. Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
You are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. The one that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Whoops!
Whoa!
You all right?
Yeah.
Thank you. Through here. Watch your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note. Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house. Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
Sydney doesn't look like a pirate's house.
Hang on.
We got it!
Hey!
Okay, I think we lost him.
That's morbid.
Refreshing. Come to Papa. After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. A little hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on. Try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Yeah, let's just hope we're not too late. Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess. Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
For you.
Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
Okay, I'll please take that as a compliment.
As well you should. I made it. I'll find a way up for you. This should work. All right, stand clear! Here you go!
Hey, great.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Good Lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my God.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so... so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates, and they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
There, for posterity.